No doubt you're familiar with the old saying, different strokes for different folks. Well, in this story, we're talking two strokes versus four, and two stroke wins. Sounds simple enough, but as they say in France, au contraire. You see, when it comes to outboard motors, the entire industry was abandoning two strokes like cockroaches on a kitchen floor because they befouled the environment, were noisy, and gulped gasoline like a Hummer on steroids. Enter the Evinrude E-Tech, a two-stroke redesigned to be faster, cleaner, and more fuel-efficient than competing four-strokes.
Trouble is, nobody believes it.
Dealers can't get the story right. Buyers got nothing but four-strokes on the brain. Sales are flat.
Then, Evinrude finds its mojo.
In key markets, sales go up as much as 400%. It seems that Group Mojo dug up gold and then spun it into what's called a core story. It became a docu-mercial, a DVD. It played in dealer stores, at trade shows, and on the web.
To wit, it was smoking.
Turned into a real PR feeding frenzy. Internet chat rooms were abuzz with curiosity. Evinrude was so stoked, they did second and third shows.
Evinrude E-Tech, the little two-stroke engine that could, thanks to Group Mojo.